The subject is literary and movie title objects, and this is the clue. The inspiration for this title object in a novel and a 1957 movie actually spanned the Mekong River. It's up to Roger Craig. Could set a new one-day record here if he came up with the bridge on the River Kwai. He did. I hope he wagered a lot. He did. New record, 77,000. And a two-day total of $114,000.